uses this poker face fire too. Welcome to part 21 of this Let's Play. In the last episode, we got hit by jellyfish just now. No, that wasn't what I was gonna say. We started on this level poison pond and keep getting hit by stuff. I hate those jellyfish. Whew. God, why am I failing so badly? I guess there's nothing down there but it. Open water and death. That was not smart. And I swam right into the jellyfish. So let's proceed with caution. And that was kind of the opposite of caution. Ah, excellent. Halfway mark. That is really close. What's over here? I sense a friend is over there being guarded. Yep, that confirms it. Let's try to avoid getting hit by these long enough to get that friend I sense. So, yep, there's on guard again. What's up over here? Ooh, yikes! I risked my life for nothing. I didn't mean to do that, I swear. Baby. Hey, get back here, silly sword. Damn it. What the hell? That was weird. I think that was a glitch. Mentioning there. Thank you. Let's wait for this to come down, then we're gonna go up. And follow that one. Hey, what the fuck? Here we go. And that took a long time, so let's just call a video here. Okay, so long everyone. This is Pokerface Fire 2 and welcome to part 22 of this Let's Play. In the last video we finished Poison Pond. So here's the only other second and last minecart level of the game. So here we go. Yeah, this is a little awkward. And let's try to not fall to our death. Let's not die, shall we? Oh, I'm surprised I died. Oh, I missed the mid halfway point. Damn it to hell. So, there we go. I didn't want to go in, so I did this to make it a little quicker. Whoops! What happened? Huh. I don't know what happened there. This accidentally turned the sprites off. And I think you know how hard that get. Oh, wait for me to completely miss. Woo! Okay. Whoops. Here we go. There's a secret there. And that was a little risky. That should be everything. What? Excuse me? Somehow missed the secret. Oh, this next level I'm really dreading. It's called Blackout Basement. Does Cranky have anything to say if about the big ape? Oh no. Oh. There's a Spanky Kong breaking the fourth wall! So, let's visit Funky and call it a day, okay? So, see y'all next time. Bye.